My favorite way of upping my picture frame game is by adding splines. As you can see, I made a pretty simple spline jig here. I use a flat top 1/8 inch blade, and then I add in some contrasting wood in the dado and do a little bit of sanding, and it turns out really nice.